know it's gonna be.
What kind of day?
It's gonna be lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day.
Hi guys!
Good morning! Welcome to Calendar! That's right! We're gonna be doing Calendar together!
Oh my gosh!
Because we're such good friends.
Yes, we are.
Sometimes you'll see Miss Simon doing Calendar.
And sometimes you'll see Miss Graykowski doing Calendar.
But it will always be a good time.
Every time. I'm all so right. Excited.
I am too. All right. So, friends, today, welcome back. Welcome back from winter break. Today is not Friday or Saturday or Sunday or Monday. You are lucky ducks. You got Monday off of school. Today is Tuesday, January. It is the 5th, 2020. Let's look at our card today. So we have a 10 stick and we have some ones. Okay, so when we do tens and ones, we want to make sure we split this. So we're gonna count our ones on this side. We have one, two, three. Let's see, I have a whiteboard here. And Simon was using my whiteboard. Okay, so we have our ones on this side and our tens on this side. We have three in the ones place. How many 10 sticks do we have? One 10 stick. So if we put those numbers together, a one in the tens place and three ones is the number 13. So when you look at this card, we have 13 blocks in all. Nice job, friends. All right, so it is now time for time. We're gonna do a little bit of a review today for time because, you know, it was winter break and we might have forgotten a couple of things. So the first thing I wanna talk about is, this is my friend, Little Brother. Little Brother is a little guy. We call him the little hand, the little brother. He only gets to say the number. So when he's right here, he says one. When he's over here, two, three, four, five. Then when he's down here, he says six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Ooh, he gets stuck. Okay, Big Brother is this big guy. He's a little bit older, so he knows how to count by fives. Did you know that? He knows how to count by fives. So when he goes to each number, he says this, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60. Except when he's up here, we know it as o'clock. So we're gonna practice a couple of times. When Big Brother is up at the top, remember he says o'clock. And Little Brother only knows how to say the number. Can you say this time before I do? So if Little Brother's on the two, he says two, and Big Brother says o'clock. So that's 2 o'clock. Did you get that one before me? Let's try this one. Can you say this time before I do? Well, Little Brother's on the five, and Big Brother's on the 12. So we say 5 o'clock. How about a little bit more tricky? Watch it. Watch it. Little Brother moved a little bit, but you know what? He's in between the five and the six, but he always gets scared when he's in between the two. He's not all the way to that six yet. So he ends up going back to the five. So Little Brother says 5, and Big Brother's down here, so he says 30. So this time is 5:30. Did you get that time before I did? I hope so. We'll do more time tomorrow, so don't worry if you didn't. All right, Miss Simon, are you ready?
I am ready.
All right.
Hi, guys. How are you? Guess what? It is time for us to see if we can balance an equation. Okay. We're actually going to pretend like we're teachers. Okay? We are going to pretend like we're teachers. Imagine that. All right. So we have to check to see if this problem is balanced. And in order for it to be balanced, they have to be the same. They have to both equal the same thing. Okay? So let's first look at 6 plus 2. All right, so I think I'm gonna go, here's six, so let's do one, two, three, four, and I'll put it down here, five and six. So here's my number six. So I have six red circles. One, two, three, four, five, six, plus two. Let's see, one, two. Let's count all of them to see what they equal. So we have six plus two equals one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Six plus two equals eight. Now, do you know what this has to equal in order for this to be balanced? I bet you can guess. If you said eight, you are correct. And I wonder, four plus four, what does that equal? I know it's a double, so I'm already thinking, I think we're on to something, but let's double check, okay? Let's put our counters underneath. We have four, one, two, three, four, plus four. One, two, three, and four. Let's see how many is over here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Guess what? It is balanced. This equation is balanced. Yay! All right, now let's count how many days we've been in school. Time to celebrate. Oh my goodness, I am adding another counter to our board here. Can you guys count with me? All right, we start up here and count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and then look, 81, 82, 83, 84. We've been in school 84 days. Oh my goodness. So we have to change everything over here. And let's add a straw to the ones pocket. And now it's time for us to count. We need to count them. So we have zero in the hundreds. Okay, we have zero in the hundreds. We have eight bundles of 10 in the tens place. So I count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. And now let's count our ones. We count by ones. 81, 82, 83, 84. Oh my goodness. We have been in school 84 days and you guys are 84 days smarter. Let's take a look at our tally marks, okay? So for our tally marks, we count by fives. You guys did that with Miss Gregkowski with the time. Oh my goodness, and we've been doing it all year. All right, let's count by fives. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84. Oh my goodness, 84. We are ready to just keep on learning. All right, are you guys ready to go? Guess what? That's it. Have a great day, guys. We're going to have to come up with a dance.
A lovely day. Lovely day.